struck me the most was how realistic everything was. When you hit a golf shot, not only do you hear the sound, but you get to watch the ball fly, the ball hit the fairway, the rollout, the birds in the background. On the other end of it is watching, you can see your club head speed, see your club face angle, your angle of attack. So if you want to analyze, like I saw the first few swings I made, all my faces were closed at impact, couldn't feel it. Watched the ball fly, they could see it, but then the angle on the screen showed how many degrees it was open, so I just made a little adjustment in the swing, and voila, I corrected the club face alignment, and there you go. But just an amazing setup.